Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. Today is a sponsored video with Native deodorant. I am so excited to be using this deodorant because one, it's natural, and two, it really works. I am so excited. So they sent me 6 scents, in which I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the 6 scents that they sent me. Apricot and white peach. Rose and magnolia. Coconut and shea. Coconut and vanilla. Unscented. And then last but not least is the lavender rose. I'm gonna show you, so right now my favorite one, which is the coconut shea. And it's only my favorite because it's the only one that I've tried so far. And I love it. So I'm gonna show you, this is what it looks like. And it goes on really smooth. And I actually went to work today and I did not have to think or worry about my underarms smelling at all. And that is not, that's rare for me because typically I have been already on the hunt for natural everything. You guys already know I'm a natural bandwagon trying to push the natural because I understand the effects that it can have on one's body. But I was trying different natural deodorants and it just wasn't working. I smelled really bad, that I would sweat. I can't. So I am so very grateful to be able to try this, review it for Native, and give my honest opinion because you know that I am transparent when it comes down to things that I do not like or what I like. So I'm just gonna talk about the deodorant in itself. So it is, if you are sensitive under your arms, they have a sensitive one for you. So if you don't like all the fragrance or, you know, whatever the case may be, they have the unscented for you. So that I thought was just a plus, absolutely plus. Now, again, going back to the other deodorants, if you like different types of smells, they have those smells for you. And the thing about it is they're not strong. They're a light fragrance, which I enjoy, you know, something that's light, because typically if it's too much, then I can kind of get a headache. So when I put it on, it went on smoothly and I did not have to worry about anything. Now, Native did also send me a card to kind of show how to use the deodorant. And I know, granted, most people, like, I know how to use deodorant. I've been using deodorant for years. But just remember that they want to make sure that you're washing under your arms with soap and water, obviously, and that you give it 2 to 3 swipes under your arms, and making sure that you give it enough time to actually work. And so I think the time on here was like a couple of weeks, so that it can, you know, just give it time to work, actually, to see if your body really does is able to use it. Now, one thing that I want to make sure that I mention, which is the ultimate plus for me, is that it is aluminum free and it is paraben free. Both of these are linked to cancer, breast cancer, Alzheimer's. Like, it can turn one's healthy cells, if it has aluminum or parabens in it, it could turn those cells into cancer. That's crazy. So I had to try this. I had to give it a try, and I am so very grateful. Thank you so much, Native, for reaching out and giving me an opportunity to be able to try the different scents, 6 scents. Like, I think I'm gonna be stingy and try them all. I was thinking about giving them away or giving them to a family member, but I wanna try it. I wanna try them all. Also, if you guys wanna try it, they have given me a 10% discount. Yes, a 10% discount for you to try the deodorant. And the deodorant is mad cheap already. Go on their website and you can see here that it shows you the price already. So you're getting 10% off of that and free shipping. Yes, I said it, they said it. Free shipping. And if you don't like your deodorant, then they are going to give you a full refund, no questions asked. How many places, how many companies do you run into that will give you a full refund, no questions asked? Like, yes, honey. So definitely, you guys, you already know, if I like it, I know that you will like it. So go to their website, check it out, get your 10% discount code so you can try your different scents. Right now, like I said, I am so loving the coconut shea. And that is all. Like, I have nothing bad to say about it. The shipping and handling was good. It came like 2 to 3 days, so I know you guys will enjoy it. Try it out. Comment down below as to what scents you have if you tried it before. Just comment down below and let me know, you guys, because I am so grateful for these things, honey. That is it. Thank you again for sponsoring me, Native Deodorant. Make sure you guys subscribe, like, and comment, and I will see you guys in another video. Mwah.